Welcome to our first module, Applications with LLMs. So this module is going to start off with a joke about how all CEOs are asking their employees to start using LLMs as soon as possible. And certainly as a CTO, I've had this experience with my boss. But the great thing about LLMs is that you actually can get started very quickly on many applications with minimal effort, and then you can improve from there. So we're going to talk a little bit about some of the common applications, things you can get out of the box, and how to think about, you know, which applications are doable with LLMs and in what fashion. And one of the first things that we'll cover in the module is that there are a lot of standard natural language processing tasks where you can find really great pre-trained LLMs often open source that do that task well, and there are well-defined processes for, you know, improving them for your application. So in this model, we're going to cover some of the most common LLM applications. We're going to cover Hugging Face as a programming framework for working with LLMs and also a way to get to a lot of open source models, and prompt engineering as a basic way to begin, you know, getting a more general LLM to do other things. And we'll start by covering some common tasks like summarization or classifying reviews or answering questions, and start discussing some of the other applications of LLMs as well. The other thing we're going to begin covering is how there are trade-offs in different ways of using an LLM, the effort involved and the quality and performance you get out of that, because you need to start thinking about these as you plan an application. So hopefully, at the end of this module, you'll understand some of the common tasks that LLMs are already very good for and the kinds of things that you can get them to do with a little bit of engineering, with a lot of engineering, with sophisticated data collection, and, you know, maybe some things that you just can't get them to do at all. And you'll be able to start thinking about, exciting and feasible places to apply them in your applications.